Place the multiplication bubbles to get two fractions with the same denominator. Carry out the operations. No, let me show you. 12 is a multiple of 4, and of 6. So we multiply the numerator and denominator of the first fraction by 3. So we multiply the numerator and denominator of the second fraction by 2. You get 6 twelfths plus 2 twelfths. 6 twelfths plus 2 twelfths equals 8 twelfths.